Wow, that's old.
We are now approaching the breathtaking view of the whole of Hawken on your left. Do get your cameras ready as this is an amazing photo opportunity. The whole of Hawken is a stunning sight. Hollow is 120 metres deep and 3/4 of a mile across. Next why not bring your walking shoes? We'll get off the bus here and experience the 5 mile circular walk around on the Falcon via this true North Yorkshire ET up close.
Is that okay?
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gorgeous, yeah.
See the ground open up from beneath you and reveal a breathtaking sight. And it's another amazing photo opportunity, especially if you're travelling on the top deck today. As we drop down into Ellerbeck, you'll be able to see the North Yorkshire Moors Railway on your left, and if we are lucky today, you might even get a glimpse of one of the steam trains.
You.
see it?
Yeah, I see it. Fabulous.
Gorgeous, isn't it? Going down to that little village now. Whitby village.
Yes, I see, yeah. Excellent.
Thank you.
yellow. You can actually see the ruins from here. Whitby Abbey.
Oh, Whitby Abbey, Dracula's house.
Yeah. You can just about make it out here, aren't they?
Yeah, I can see it, yeah. I have to employ you as a travel guide.
It's one of my favourite views, is that?
Yeah, I can imagine, it's gorgeous. Things about living inland is you appreciate these things, but if you lived around here, you'd just get used to it, and it would mean not very much.
I always manage to take my breath away.
Well, it will do, because we're inlanders, aren't we?
Well,
it's been voted that by several journals, hasn't it?
7 years running?
Yeah. I mean, I've done some fantastic bus routes. I mean, it's one in Dorset, I think I told you, it drives on to a ferry. And absolutely wonderful route. But I'd say this last part of it beats it, yeah.
Thing about most of this ride is it's soothing, it's calm, all country elements,
yeah.
Just makes you relax.
Yeah. Well, you've come a long way for it, haven't you, from Leeds for the
yep.
day?
Traveling, we get off, go to a toilet, have some sweet drink, and then get up next bus and see where that goes.
Yeah,
well, I
tend to do similar, yeah.
It's amazing what you can find though when you just jump on a bus and see where it goes.
Well, I think that traveling by bus is the best way personally. Buses and trams are my thing.
Train, my daughter loves the train.
Yeah. I think you see more by bus. I mean, you wouldn't see any of this from the train, would you?
Yeah, but when you go into Rill, by coach, all it is motorway.
Yeah, yeah.
So at least you get some views then.
When you're going to where?
Rill in Wales.
Oh, yeah.
Is it my youngest sister lives there?
Uh-huh.
Please get off here after the Slides post office. approaching Car Hill.
Thank you.
our station. Thank you for using Coastliner. Look forward to seeing you again soon.
Look at queue for going on.
Queue for what then?
That's the queue for the bus home.
The bus back?
Yep.
Wow. Hey, lovely to have met you, my dear. Cheers.